What's up, everyone? It's May 43 coming to you from Mario Tennis Aces. Alright, time to get another episode of the series.
Time to continue where we left off. How can I say this? Yeah, still the same month. In the previous episode, I was playing as Dry Bones. I decided to do another character for this month. I know it feels like I only do one character per month recently. Time to move on to Fire Piranha Plant, a technical type. I don't know what this character's story. I don't know if it's a lefty or a righty, but we'll just stick to a righty. So, I'll see you guys once I get started. Alright, my first opponent is a Rosalina. Drop shot that. Change card. I couldn't get a nice serve, but first game point goes to me. I'm not falling for that. Alright, my opponent for the final is Daisy, as you can see. Come on, plant, reach! Wow, this is one character with bad reach. And where are you going? Trigger happy. game point goes to me. Finally got that. I gotta see. I see this plant doesn't have no power. Cause that was a weak as angle shot. And I see his serves are fast. No point of rage quitting. I already won, so. Then again, when they rage quit, you can't see the celebration and all that. Well, you can see this part. Hey Danny, is it coincidence I go up against a Rosalina and then I go up against a Daisy? Oh, okay. All right, my next opponent is a Peach. Crap. Nice try. If it was a flash out, you would have had. Whoops. Wow. Reach much? Ah, I was too far back. Alright, first game point goes to me. Oh boy. I feel like this Peach is starting to give me a run for my money. Ha! My turn. Well, he kind of went the right way. I had a feeling this Peach knew how to do it too, but just I kind of tricked her a bunch of times. Alright, my opponent for the finals is a Shy Guy. Ah! Whoops. Ooh! My gosh! I couldn't tell if he was gonna catch that or not, honestly. Okay, this plant obviously has no reach, it's kinda sad. But at least I'm getting my first game point. So let's at least get that out the way. Alright. Oh, whoa. Kinda choked a little bit, either that or it was lag. Still got the point off me? Nope, no matter. At least I got some energy back. Ah! I'll let you have that. Yes! Whoops, wrong thing. This lag. Damn! Now we gotta take this to a tiebreaker. God damn it! I wish I didn't screw up that you know. Alright, so be it. Okay, that was a bad move. another bad move. Okay. It's hard to work with a character that has bad reach. Wow, this character has the worst reach I've ever seen. Well, then again, Boo's worse. Whatever. Ah, man. All right, my next opponent is a dry Bowser. Some method. I had him again. Yeah. Ah! Oh boy. Ah, jeez. The Axel Method, there we go. Alright, my final opponent is a Dry Bowser, and I think it's that same person I went up against last time. Alright, you have it. I ain't gonna bother trying to stress over that. You say that yet with a character with a shitty reach. Alright, first game point goes to me. Okay, let's see if I can not repeat what happened last time, hopefully. Axel mentioned, I guess? I don't know. Ah! Yeah. Wait, what? Okay. That works, I guess. I've never done that. I forgot you can do that for. Okay, interesting. Okay. We're not having that again! The Axel Method. There you go. I say that'll do for this episode, so thanks for watching from Mayo 3, and I'll see you guys next episode of Mario Tennis Aces. And now that puts me in A-. Whew! So yeah, I apologize, the previous episode was short, but like I said, you know what? I think because I was playing in the morning, and right now I'm playing this at night. I kind of did that intro at the beginning of the morning, and now I'm doing the actual episode at night. So yeah. I guess I'm getting more people on at night than in the morning. So yeah, see you then. Later.